You're going to Costa Rica?
Yes.
Yo.
We are going to Costa Rica.
Oh my God, bro.
Yes.
You gotta stop.
And this is my channel. See, we taught Sage to come on cue. Well, she's at my foot. Y'all can't see her, but y'all heard how she came running. And today we are going to be doing the start of my boyfriend and I's first vacation. This is gonna be our first time out of the country, mainly due to COVID and stuff like that. Like, we take little mini trips here and there, but this is gonna be our first international trip. And I decided to take him on a surprise trip to Costa Rica. Now, he does not know where we're going yet, but I'm going to tell him today. And I was gonna actually wait till last minute, but like, he's been like mad anxious, like, oh my God, tell me, run, run. It's like, all right, you know what? I'm just gonna tell him today, mainly so he can kind of get his stuff together, you know, get his clothes together and stuff like that. But I bought him like a whole bunch of stuff, like a lot of like vacation clothes, swim trunks and stuff like that. And for the most part, I'm going to tell him today when he comes over. He's gonna be at my house shortly, maybe in about 20 to 30 minutes, probably honestly in the next hour. He said 2 o'clock and it's 2 and he said he's not home. So whatever, whenever he gets here, I'm going to film his reaction. Okay, y'all, so since he's taking his time, I decided to buy one of these, y'all. So technically, since it's kind of like a month before we're really going, we don't really have like the specific itinerary. So I thought these would be very cute and I'm gonna fill his name out or whatever. These are so cute. And I already printed it out and cut it out or whatever, y'all. I just went through hell for like 30 minutes trying to put this out because my printer wanted to be an ass. So it's so cute. I printed it on this paper. The gold is on the back and then the other side is white. Gotta block out his name or whatever, so we just gonna have lid right there. But yeah, isn't it so freaking cute? Oh my God, I love it. I'm very upset because I wanted to use this one, but I kind of like printed out the wrong information. But it's lit, it's lit. And here's the box. Ah, so freaking cute. I'm gonna put this on the inside. I don't know, I kind of wanted to put it like right here. There's a whole bunch of clothes and stuff under here. Super cute, super adorable. This is gonna be lit, yo. We about to be out here. Oh, can't wait, can't wait, can't wait, can't wait. So I think I'm just gonna put it right here. And then, I don't know, I might write a message. I don't know, I'll think of something, y'all. I'm thinking of this shit last minute. Like, the box and everything was an idea, but I didn't think about like how to present the box until now. But since he's taking his time, I got time. Okay, y'all, he just got here. So I threw away the whole poem idea. So we just going like, I put it in a little envelope. I had to run to my car to get this shit. Why do I have envelopes in my car again? Oh yeah, other purposes. I just had them in my car, thank God. I'm just gonna like tape it there. So it's gonna be lit. Boom, we just gonna have it like that. Boom, he's so cute. All right, we out. So we got the box. Gonna see. Yo, you mad extra.
I know. So a travel. Welcome to paradise. Let's see where we are going. Should I turn it around a little bit?
Yeah, okay. Turn around. Turn around, you know.
Okay. Should I take the card out first?
Yeah, take the card out.
Okay.
This is about to be hilarious.
There's money in it?
Money.
You're going to Costa Rica?
Yes.
Yo.
We are going to Costa Rica.
Oh my God, bro.
Yes.
You gotta stop. You really gotta stop.
We out.
It says happy birthday, Teddy. I love you more than you'll ever know. Let's make this a birthday you'll remember.
Yes. And there's a whole bunch of clothes and stuff.
Oh, swim trunks.
Yes.
That matches my shirt.
Ha ha ha! don't know if you don't wear it with that
more
chain.
Swim trunks.
Yes. We're about to be out here.
More swim trunks?
No, oh, that's no. A shirt. Okay. That thing I only got two.
Oh!
Oh my god.
It's polo.
Oh my god, I hate you.
It's polo. Not US polo.
Yeah, it's real polo.
Some of y'all.
I hate you, bro.
We have to use that hashtag. It ain't rock school for y'all.
Yes. Yes. Those are so cute. I was like, oh, you look nice.
Oh
in
my
those.
Gosh, mommy.
Yes. Yes.
Yo, you really violated. Yes. You really violated.
I was in PA, like, I need to get the, yo, my cousin was helping me, like, nah, get this, get that. Yes. I live in Polo now. They know my neighbor. Yes. Like, yes.
Thank you, mommy.
You welcome. We better be lit. We about to be out.
Costa Rica, ni habito
todo. Oh god, you're not Haitian. I can't. It's about to be lit as fuck, y'all. Stay tuned. Okay, so prep. If you guys didn't know, you can actually legally take alcohol onto planes by putting them into nip bottles, or you could just buy nips, y'all. So as you guys can see, only drink top shelf. Remy, Duce, lit, okay? So, you know, we're gonna take these on the plane. But some places have regulations where it's like, you know, they have to pour it for you, blah, blah, blah. I didn't even check United's little regulation, to be honest with you.
No, we should be good.
Yeah, we should check that, though. Nails done? Yeah.
Hair done, everything did?
Yeah, everything did. Everything did. Yeah, it's gonna be very, very interesting. I'm surprised that a pint was literally all of those.
Yeah, so we good.
A little mixology. What the hell you gonna do with that one?
We're gonna drink it right now.
Bro. Wow, just wow. Hello everyone, it's the morning. You would think I'd be happy, but it's fucking 4 in the morning. I'm tired of shit. So, dressed. Get a fit. I literally have a jacket to go with this. I have 2 jackets to go with this. So I need to decide which jacket I'm fucking wear with this shit. I'm tired, I'm cold, I'm hungry. This early flight shit is a no bueno, bro. I'm already trying to speak my little Spanish that I know that I don't got. Sad life. But yeah, we're just getting ready. Boyfriend's brushing his teeth. We're just about to head out. We will be taking his car so he can park it. And then after he parks his car, we're gonna take the shuttle from the car parking place to the airport and all should be well. Hopefully there's no issues. I'm tired, I'm cranky, and I'm hungry, okay? And tired, cranky, hungry, 3 things I don't mix. So let's hope all goes well. Parked. About to go take the shuttle to the airport. As you can see, New Jersey, our taxes don't go to shit. Look at all these damn potholes. Sad life, but yeah. Oh, we are. I'm gonna go head to over there to meet those people. Fit came together. Adida out. This line is long as hell. Thank God we got time though. And they only have one shuttle, which makes no logical sense though. There's a lot of cars in this lot for them to only have one shuttle. But we have plenty of time. I'm hungry. I want food.
We're gonna get some food.
And liquor.
We're gonna get those. Yep.
I want Starbucks.
Starbucks? That would be too much.
What do you mean it's max? Everything's max at the airport.
I know.
Even McDonald's is max at the airport. Like, everything's max at the airport. Listen, about to come back broke as hell. You talk about.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. You listen. I'm hungry. I'm full. I already had a little snack, and I'm hungrier now with the snack. Like that.
I'm pretty hungry.
Yes. Now I need like food. I could use some steak.
Ah.
See, this is what happens when I'm like hungry. I just want everything, and I really barely ate yesterday, so like I'm really stressed. Like I'm really like annoyed. Lord.
Many, many minutes later.
Finally.
We're here.
Barely. We're this out of. I'm just happy I'm closer to food. Like closer to sitting in peace, chilling, relaxing. Oh, can't wait. We made it past security. Check the bags. I'm just thinking about food, bruh. I'm thinking about munching, bruh. Yes, I need food. That's all I care about. So our gate changed like 20 times. I don't know what's up with this, but I guess there's nothing to worry about now, I guess. So I guess we're just gonna see where our gate is first and see what's around there. That was a very pleasant experience, shockingly. No holdups, no issues, considering United was giving niggas so many problems beforehand. So, yeah. Everybody got mask on, like I'm confused. Very normal. But we finna sleep. Sleep, drink, and sleep. Literally. Oh, you're so cute when you're sleepy. I was so tired, y'all. So tired.
The main cabin hat door has been closed. Flight attendants, please arm doors for departure. Cross-check. Stand by for all call.
Because there was so many people on the plane. Now we are at the immigration part. And this shit looks very long because look at this shit right here. But hopefully this is just as fast as everything else. We got past customs. Yeah. Way better attitude than American people that work at the freaking airport. Tell you that much. We gotta get our check bags. And we gotta find our driver. I'm so happy. Everything went so smooth. Everything's going so well so far. Let's hope I don't jinx it. So, as you guys can see, there's like lots of stuff over here. We got Bath & Body Works, Chanel, liquor. All I care about is the liquor. Well, this is the exchange thing.
I didn't even check to see. But I'm about to check that now. We about to get our truck back, find our driver, exchange some cash. Thank God that shit is like right here, as y'all can see. We are in our private transportation hotel. It's about to be an hour ride now. At this point, hopefully it's worth the ride. But so far, everyone's been so nice. It's been very pleasant. People are so nice here.
Sit there?
invite y'all. So here's the room. It literally has a full grand kitchen. This is like a condo essentially, but really mini size one. So cute. So cute. There's a couch in here. And we have
the view.
Oh, hold up, y'all. Hold up. Hotel's beautiful, bro. There's a spa, there's a gym. It's lit. It's lit. There's a washer dryer here. And everything in this country is super cheap. So, you got the rainfall shower. Turn up. Now, I actually just changed the room. I had a different room. I had a different room that had a plunge pool. If you ever come to Oceano and you want the plunge pool, let me tell you right now, don't spend the money on it. It's not worth it. It's not worth the extra money. If you need the extra space, go for it, but it's not worth the extra money. I'm telling you this right now. Don't do it. Don't waste your time. But yeah, this bathroom is really, really nice. Like, they did that. Got a little seat in here. And what's really cool is the bathroom also leads to the bedroom. It's a queen size bed, allegedly, though. Allegedly. Yeah. I feel like this is a full size bed, which is not that much of a difference, but. So, we have two balconies. There's one in the bedroom and there's one in the living room, which I also think is really neat. And these are big balconies, y'all. Like, big. Huge. Good for TikTok, good for filming. Shoot, I could do a full-blown video out here, bro. Full-blown video. It's fucking gorgeous. Look at this nigga. Eggy. It's so gorgeous, y'all. Like, we love it. We love it. Oh, it's so nice. They have this, like, little closet situation. Which, it's pretty damn tall. I don't know. Did you see how high this closet was? This closet. What the fuck? Who the hell's supposed to reach this shit? That shit mad high. No. That shit made for Shaq? Look how high that shit is. What the f-
Yeah.
Nah, that don't even make sense. These mini splits, oh, amazing. These are really good for energy cost. Especially if you have them in your house. And I don't know why that's on. Yeah. Really nice. Kitchen. Oh, wow. There's utensils and everything. There's wine glasses and shit. See, they said that shit didn't come with the shit. They lied. They definitely lied. There's a microwave. There is a burner stovetop situation. Dishwasher. All that. Trash can, obviously. Four chairs that no one's gonna use because we ain't got no guests. Washer dryer. Like, y'all, it's elite. It's fully equipped. Shit, you can live here for real. Like, what? A little sound system. You know, I got my own speaker because I always come for prayer. We out here, yo. Niggas finna take a nap because I'm tired. And it's early as fuck still. It's only like, what, 3 o'clock? 2 o'clock? Well, 3 o'clock their time is technically like 4, 5, 6. It's like 5 o'clock back in Jersey right now.
Yeah,
so we're tired. I don't even care to fucking explore right now. That was the whole point of today, but I'm fucking tired as hell. And yeah, maybe if I wake up, I'll walk around. But tomorrow's ATVs, so do that later. So I'll check in with y'all if anything else interesting happens. So since the sun goes down at 5 o'clock here, apparently, practically 6, we had 2 hours, so we decided to walk around. Sadly, he forced me. Okay, but it's nice, y'all. Look at this shit. Yo, it's a vibe. Oh, it's so pretty.
This is so pretty. Oh my god. Oh, I love it. It's so pretty. Oh, yeah, I found it. We are at the Jekyll Walk. There's so many things here. We even saw Papa John's, y'all. Apparently, pizza's really big in Costa Rica. I don't even know that. And I guess we could look at that map to find out what else is here. Killer fish tacos. Oh, the taco bar. I want to try that, too. I heard this shit is elite. We're going to be trying a whole lot of food. Oh, wow, Radio Shack. I thought they was out of business. Oh, what's that? 2 for 1. Let me stop. You know what? We need to stop drinking. We already lit. Oh, my God, churros. Listen, y'all. I'm about to gain 20 pounds by the end of this vacation. Oh. I want to go look at that map before we go back. What? There's a real Radio Shack, guys. Remember Radio Shack? I thought these niggas went out of business. They definitely did, though. I guess not in other countries.
Wow, that's wild. Well, this makes sense now. Perfect sense. So, you see everything now. We are right here. Wow. So there's all this extra shit down here. Food. Restaurant food. It's lit. No, I'm finna try this pizza. It's finna be lit. I had a nice nap while he was trying to party by himself. So we gonna see who gets the last laugh when he tries to sleep. It's gonna be entertaining. I ain't getting no sleep because of you.
I didn't bother you though.
Oh! You did for like 10 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Mmm. That was good. That was good. Hmm.
It's just rocker. That's good. I'm gonna taste this burrito. Jack Daniels.
What type of burrito is that?
It's a beef burrito.
Oh, day 2. We got the ATV fit on. Poppin'. Lit. Litty. So, we not getting picked up till 12:45. It's fucking early as hell, but niggas went to sleep so early yesterday. It doesn't even make sense. The time goes by very slow in this country. I don't know what it is. We were very tired, so. Now, it's early. I'm about to go order the breakfast so they can bring it up. This man just put his contacts in. I don't understand. He's so happy he could see now without his glasses.
Yes, ma'am.
He's mad, like excited. It's almost like he was blind and shit.
Like
So I'm about to go order the breakfast. Shoot, I'm about to take some pictures. Look at this. Look at this scene, bro. I just want this. Just this view.
First of all, this breakfast though. What? What? America's definition of free breakfast is cold-ass eggs in a carton.
Yes, sir.
Some fucking cereal. This shit. What?
About to eat it good, too.
Yo! Oh, yo. We about to mooch off each other's plate, though.
Big facts.
Facts.
So, niggas supposed to be going ATV riding, but it's raining. I don't know if y'all can see this, but it's raining. Luckily, we got, like, a good 4 hours. I would assume it's not going to rain for 4 hours, but it was pouring last night.
It was pouring, bro.
Like, it was really bad. This is not as bad as it was last night. So, I would hope that the Lord stops crying, okay? Because, you know, that's what they say when it's raining. The Lord's crying. Because I ain't got time for this shit, okay? I'm trying to get on some ATVs. So, we shall see. Let's hope. Let's pray.
So, we are out. We're about to go ATV riding. The rain stopped, you know?
Sir.
He made me work out. I'm very annoyed. That's what we're doing for the freaking, 4 hours we had. We got matching masks. We out here. Gator life, okay? If you're talking about the gator life, then what's popping, what's good. So we got to go downstairs. They are dropping us to and from. So hopefully this goes well. It doesn't start raining again because, child, heard it rains a lot. So if you guys are not aware, you're not allowed to have, like, plastic bottles. So we have these reusable silicone ones. They're so cute and they're collapsible.
So we're gonna be lit. It's gonna be so fun, guys.
Yes, sir.
Can't wait. So I'm about to go downstairs. Hopefully they're already there, but they said 12:45. It's like 12:30. So
yeah, it's 12:30.
We got time. We got time. It's humid as hell out here. I'm stressed already. I don't like heat. And I went and picked the hottest place.
America!
Yes!
That's Jersey. New Jersey.
Well, yep. I ain't think he's about to get picked up in one.
What your name?
Ivana.
Ivana and that's
Libner.
Libner. What? This is already melting. Alright. Let's move. Love it. Yeah, boy. I love it.
Hey, this is it. I said this is a vacation. This is an experience. Hey.
Back to the hotel because apparently we got $1,000 charge deposit that wasn't anywhere in the fine print. So luckily we're like a 2-minute drive away, because I can imagine if niggas got a further hotel, that'd be freaking annoying. So yeah, we gotta go all the way back to get a card, because niggas ain't really leave with a card. Usually I always have a card on me, but I ain't think I needed one. I don't got time for that. They doing too much, not extra. All right, so now we gotta go back to get this shit.
Got the shits on.
Cool.
Boom.
Yeah.
Alright. One segment
right here.
Right here. Alright, guys. Where you go to the top of the mountain, okay? The route is public, no private. It's coming more people, people in the same machine, you know, car, okay? Just to follow me, alright?
Okay.
I'm going there from the good distance here and the motorcycle, okay?
Oh, okay.
The distance, the machine and the machine.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, everybody responsibility the machine. If she has the accident, I mean, necessary, I take them back by bus, okay?
Okay.
Now, I'm the casino on the hand. This is, be careful.
Mm-hmm.
Stop.
Mm-hmm.
Slow. Down. Up. The right is here now, okay?
Cool.
Just to follow me. This is a machine, is automatic, this is a front brake, and here, this is a valve brakes. I recommend same time valve brakes, okay?
Okay.
50-50, all right? And here, and that, and this. Okay, this is a simple. Yeah. Good. All right? This is not. And here.
Simple enough. Simple.
Yeah.
Now, I need the king to have everything.
No phone or nothing.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to the little practice and from the way car.
Okay.
Or come back same line, okay?
All right.
You on the front, you on the back, please.
All right.
All right?
Okay, guys, so we look funny in these helmets because those are locked, but we going to do both of us on this because hell no. So we out here. It's lit. We out. literally at the top. You would think this was fake. Like, this looks so real. It's so nice. Oh my god. Yo, this is so beautiful. Made it all the way to the top. I don't know how to drive this, so Bae drove the whole way. Oh my god. Yo, this is gorgeous. This is so gorgeous. Like, this is views. Like, oh, this is so nice. I want to live up here and just stay away from everyone. No, I just want to live up on this little mountain. So gorgeous. I'm looking at this nigga in the water like, no. Alright.
Alright, so we are out here.
This shit low key beef and not even the same. What the hell is that? I put touching something and recording, so I'm about to walk over here.
I'll let her do that.
Yes, it's so pretty. Y'all, if you need somewhere to go to Costa Rica. It's so nice. So what do we have? We had the waterfall.
Oh, you trying to?
Yes, adventure tours. Shout out to them. Make sure you get them. Also, hotel. So what do we got? We got ATV, waterfall, lunch is next. That was all included. The food. Is it four? The food.
What did you do?
Oh my god.
It's not terrible.
I have to think with the drive. do they have Grabito there?
Yeah, that's what I want.
I'm happy we're the only ones on this tour.
Yeah.
Because it's supposed to be mad people, but I thought we picked the perfect time. Should have been a lot less crowded. So pretty. I love it.
Yeah.
This water is helping me cool down. It's so nice.
We are out here.
Thank you.
Of course.
Cool. We can see.
I love it.
Oh,
we finna be lit. I can't wait.
Yes, back in the hotel room. Okay, bro, that shit was tiring as fuck. Nobody ever says ATV is that tiring, bro. Nobody. Nah, bro. Y'all gonna do ATV, get the one with the steering wheels, not the one that you gotta manhandle, because I wasn't even driving and I'm tired. That doesn't make sense. My legs hurt from just being behind it. And that jungle shit, yeah, that was a lot. Just the terrain, the rocks, the mud, all of that. And I heard people be doing this shit in the rain and shit. Like, I could never. But niggas about to head downstairs to that pool jacuzzi situation. I'd love to know how deep it is, because clearly it doesn't say. But
We gonna see. We gonna see.
So we are at the poolside. We got these drinks. Still happy hour, 30 minutes left. And to be honest with you, I didn't expect these just to be this big. And this shit is straight liquor, bro. This is how you wish Americans would make your drinks, especially during happy hour. Like, this shit, I don't taste nothing. This is what, a mango sour, kind of like a whiskey sour, and that's a LIT. Boy, that shit lit all right, bro. That, nah. This shit, yo, your face, I'm shook. And that's a lot coming for me, because I be sitting there down and shit and not even flinching. This shit's strong as hell. Mm-mm. And there's like real mango in here. Wow. See it? No, you're a latte straight liquor, bro.
Bro, that shit's strong.
Ain't no nothing else. This is wild. So, gotta get in this water. You know I can't swim, but I make it look like I can swim, y'all. Yeah, I know I can't swim. Can't swim gang comment.
So, we out buying stuff. We are like buying detergent. Buying little stuff. You need to buy liquor because it's the birthday turn up. You gotta buy stuff. But we're, you know, while about equal day, we're gonna look a couple places before we settle because they don't have everything. Like, you don't see no Douce, no Remy. See all the shit that we really drink? So, we out here. Six. Yep. There you go. Perfect. So, yeah. We're about to just walk around a little bit. We got 2 more hours till most of the stuff closed. So, we out here. Buying shit. I still got my drink though. This is strong. I'm tired, bro. I'm tired. Either way, let's see what this should taste like. Which one's mine? Doesn't matter.
You take whichever one.
Okay. Damn, this just smell deadly. It kind of smells like Hennessy to me. Okay. Oh, hell nah, bro. What? La la pique. Nah, bro. I ain't no punk, but damn. And this is way more than a shot, babe. I'm not about to do that. Nah, day two. Oh, birthday.
I look like shit, bro.
You look fine. You look good. You always look good.
Turn up.
You did not. Bruh, that pure white though.
Bruh, that's like.
Shit. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hey.
Happy birthday to you. Hey. Happy birthday. What? Ooh. We about to lit. Catamaran is today on the boat.
It's lit.
Drinks, liquor, all this other stuff, but we about to eat first. They about to pick us up in 45 minutes, so we about to eat this shit real quick and get a shower. I'm already dressed, thankfully. So, well, we got the omelet today. Which
they got lazy on the rice. Look at this. Look
bro,
at
that shit look. Yeah, this one doesn't look.
They
good
said, nah, we don't got the boiled rice, big bro.
P2.
There you go.
P2. As y'all can see, I am dressed. Got these shoes on today. First strappy shoes. This is actually a thing that goes around me. It's like a sweater, but I wrapped it around me because. Gotta maintain some sort of modesty. I don't want to have all my ass out.
Right.
I want all my ass out, y'all. But yeah, we about to just eat this and we gonna check in with y'all later. Preferably when the van picks us up. So yeah.
I could put this thing outside.
What was the dryer doing?
It keeps opening, so I could just leave.
Oh, that's
out.
Weird. I hope it actually dries.
So we got picked up. We are traveling, waiting for the boat. We got a boat on here at the beach. And these rocks are serious. My feet don't care at all. I need some frogs.
Lucky.
So we're waiting for the boat. And I feel like this might be a long boat ride because technically this shit don't start till 1, so I'm very confused.
I am too.
I'm lost.
lost, but we're gonna see. We're gonna see. It's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be lit. You still vaping? How do you bought? Oh, go buy même shit.
Yeah. Got my Ray Bans on. I'm feeling hella good tonight. Good morning.
It was like a 2 minute ride.
It wasn't. Yeah. Yay. What? Oh, yeah, she knows how to swim, man. Yeah, she's good.
If I was a swimmer, I wouldn't be jumping off the bike. We could just sit at a chair. Oh, there's appetizers. Okay. Yeah. Ew. Let's see what this is. It is banana, and there's an ant in that one. So next. There's a whole ant there. Bro, that bird big as shit. Nah, bro.
That bird laying like a fucking queen.
Bitch, shut up. Oh, my God. Nah, bro. No, that shit is huge. That shit look like it will attack you. Oh, it's trying to catch fish.
If it could see from up there, that's OD.
Oh my god.
Having my mojito, he's playing volleyball. Everyone on this cruise is super nice, super friendly. Everyone here is basically from the US, different parts.
Oh, you're good. I try to throw it over. Look at that.
I like that energy though.
I like the
high around. We do that. We didn't all be doing that.
Yes.
Birthday shots.
Birthday shots.
Oh, I said one time for my Gemini.
Yeah. Gemini season.
Yeah. It's about to be entertaining. What do y'all get a shot of?
To be honest, I don't know.
What y'all want?
I'm probably
going to
do
it, huh? Red label.
That's the only legit
thing. Yeah. I guess I'll take a shot.
I'm not even. It's the only legit thing.
Yeah, I don't know.
Now.
Yeah, I don't either.
What is Cacique? 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 I'm sitting here reading this like a Haitian. It's cacique. Definitely
from,
cacique.
From here.
But that's clear. I don't think that's a good idea. Red Label is probably the only legit thing here.
Thank
you. Yep, this is too old for shots. Yep, this is too old for shots.
I should be saying the same thing here.
No, you're not. Shit, I'm retired.
Well, I was retired till right now.
But not like shot yesterday. Like, what are you talking about?
I'm putting peer pressure right now.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Pura vida.
Hey.
You
taking
one too?
Pura vida. Take one too.
Ah, I said nobody shot.
Give her that one.
No, don't play with me.
I'm retired.
Well, you go unretired. You go unretired.
Damn it.
Come on, 4-5.
There you go.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
4-11, get it right. No, I used to love Red Label. That shit is gross. Why would I drink that shit? I used to drink that every day. Wow. That shit is nasty. Wow. To the shopper? Yes. Yes.
You see, everybody coming out of retirement.
Everybody. Yeah, everybody. See, everybody coming out of retirement for you. Where's yours?
No, I don't ever take another shot.
Don't play with me. I ain't taking no more shots.
I just don't.
You did at some point.
I did at some point. I'm not taking no more shots. I don't know. I loosely. When I say stuff, I don't take me for face value.
You know me. When I turn up.
You're being a bad example. You're supposed to be the older one. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Supposed to be the older one. Thank you for not being a good example for me right now.
No worry, I got you. All right.
This is annoying. I hate you right now. Ugh. I've never done this whole lime situation.
What did they say about atore, paracore, caracore?
That's what they say?
I don't know. He's laughing.
That's what they say? I never heard that. Caracol, what?
I don't know what I said.
Woo! My boy, miss on me.
Oh my God.
This lemon helped. I'm not eating the whole thing. It tastes really good. No, I don't. He likes beer.
I'll take a beer.
He's about to take another shot. You'll take your shot.
I'm good, love.
But, I was doing my research on this side, and I really wanted to, and I planned nothing for this side. Well, so I thought. What's very interesting is this water is completely different from all the other water on this island, and it's very hard to get to this side. You have to, like, literally take a boat or, like, some type of private transportation here. Luckily, this cruise took us here. And everything you read about this shit is true. The water is rougher. There's lots of rocks. The water is saltier. It's a lot. Like, it's harder water. Real rough. Okay, lots of wildlife on here. Lots of forest life on here. Lots of trees. But honestly, I think it's beautiful. I think it's gorgeous. I think it's really, really nice. But other than that, it's a lot. Hard to swim in. Really nice for those of you who like to surf. And the sand is a lot deeper. And apparently in the water. Lots of rocks and shit. So,
on the boat, y'all. I get motion sick, but not that type of motion sick. But honestly, from the food and the liquor that did nothing to me, I wasn't lit at all, and he barely was lit, to be quite honest with you. But now we're sober, we're going to a restaurant. As you can see, we dressed. This is the dress from the haul that you guys liked. I got some simple shoes, simple all black shit, and this is the birthday boy's fit. We need the lights. We can't even see, bro. We need the lights. We can't. Nah, I'm not doing it justice, bro. On the lights. Wait, that's it? What do you please leave me? You see it live? What is this? Okay. Boom. All right. Yeah, he does. I'm playing in the background. I had to put it down for copyright. But yes, we lit. I tried to, you know, my lipstick, you know, my watch. You know, we tried. We tried. So we waited for the Uber. You know what? First time calling Uber in Costa Rica. Honestly, we could walk it, but like, I'm tired and I don't feel like walking. Honestly, we just walked there just to peep what it looked like. And I'm like, I'm tired, I'm hot, and I'm cute. And I ain't doing that shit again. So, and with your white chucks, we're not doing that again. Like, look at this shit. What? Walk where? No. You're not about to destroy them shit. So, We are patiently waiting for the Uber. We're going to El Hikako seafood restaurant. Finigoy? Niggas with beards be like. Oh, Lord.
Oh Lord, I can't.
So I got sea bass, the only fish I really eat. And we got lobster sandwich.
And they got avocado in there.
Lots of shit going on. You gonna see this food we're hitting for? He cock him. Boom.
To play this, babe. Okay, I guess we're about to play accordion. Oh Lord, you really about to play? Oh my God. I know what song that is.
Yeah, right?
That's good. Thank you. I put my bag on you. Oh my God. That was sweet, Dada. Playing All My Life Has Changed on the accordion.
I was trying.
Oh, Lord. I can't. So, we walking back because apparently there's no Ubers available. So, if you want to take Ubers and, you know, Waco, Jayco. Understand that they may not always be available, so we're gonna take this walk. I'm trying to preserve the Converses. I'm very sad right now because that's all I cared about. Nah, shoes are important. Yeah, but those are white linen, bro. Like, whatever. So we're just gonna go. Luckily it's like a really short walk, but you know the vibes. Y'all know I'm extra, so y'all
ready to pit stop? I wanted to try this forever.
Stay
by on
here. Not a really great accuracy.
Ready, guys? Thank you.
Oh, yes, thank you.
Have a great
evening.
Enjoy.
I don't need
it. Sure.
Thank you.
Hey, y'all. So we are at
Wait, who? Or Waco or Jayco, because at this point we don't allow to. We're at the beach very close to us. Lots of people here. Lots of people trying to sell us shit. But we had already 3 people come up to us. We only have here 5 minutes. Like, we love to hustle here. So lots of surfer waves. Lots of surfer waves. They got surfing schools and everything. I was confused. I'm like, I haven't seen too many surfer waves at beaches, but looking at these waves, I can tell why people do the surfing schools here. Lots of rocks on this beach as well. Lots. And the sand is not as sandy. Like, it's very wet. Very, very wet. So we're just trying to find somewhere to sit because I'm tired of these people bothering me already. I'm tired of being hassled. Haggle. We just got our COVID test, so as of right now, because we know shit is gonna change. Oh, they got horses. Oh, that was something I was gonna do, like a horseback beach situation. As of right now, all you need is a COVID test to get back into the States for now. So we just did that, and yeah, hopefully that doesn't change. Our flight is tomorrow, so this is our last full day. Oh wow, that looks really fun. Oh wow, no, this sand is rocky. Lots of, this is not pleasant. It's not pleasant at all. Oh, there's like a little river situation over here. I guess that runs into the beach. Lots of rocks and this sand, y'all. Watch out, all these rocks. I never see so many rocks on a beach. Is this what a natural beach is supposed to be? This is making me wonder, America really be made men making their beaches, bruh. Because how the fuck? Wild. Wild, wild, wild. These waves are so nice. I can't. All right, y'all. So, we came back, showered, we lit. Housekeeping ain't come yet. This is the first time we've been here before housekeeping, buyer. I chose 2 to 5, it's literally 2:34, so they got till 5 o'clock to be here. We about to head right back out, go shopping, relax.
Birthday still in full effect.
Okay, still drinking shit. This was actually good, even though I didn't really finish my drink, but I still took a little bit of shots here and there. I like it, I need some more.
But now you can see her fit of the day.
We got checkered pants, white sandals, little shit. In his fit, he got blue one. Cute shit. Real cute. I really like that outfit.
Just chill. Just chill.
Cute shit. Wait, I bought that. Yes, I did.
I guess who got it for me?
It's so cute.
Thank you, mommy.
Welcome, Dada. So, we about to head out back into the fucking scorching sun. Yo, I'm realizing really people checking in now. This must be a weekend type hotel because this shit was empty the whole time we was here. Now it's like people really checking in. I'm looking across and it's like people all over. Like this white dude right here was tanning on the damn balcony, laying on the ground. We already peeped what we wanted to buy, honestly, so this shouldn't take long, honestly. So yeah, it should be a lot cooler. Wait, it's 2 o'clock. I think this is the hottest time to be outside.
Check it out. See that?
Right? I picked that mask up at the COVID place.
Like one of those got scrubs on. All I need is my Crocs.
Stop it. You do like you about to go fucking. I'm done. You and this African song. You sing this shit. Now you got me singing the damn song. Oh Lord. But we're gonna check with y'all later. Alright, so we got Caught in the Rain and Drenched, can't tell. It's crazy outside, bro. We finally, of all the fucking days, on the last day we get caught in the fucking rain. And it rains almost every day here, but like different times. Like this shit is wild. Wow, but we got everything, okay? We got everything that we needed, but that rain is wicked. Luckily, we came in before it got really bad. Sad life. We out. I'm tired. I'm hot. And I'm sad I gotta come back to reality now.
No.
This country's nice. If you guys want to come, it's a good choice. Everything was super cheap. We barely broke the bank. Like, I could say that much. Like, it was a really good trip. It was really, really fun. People here are very, very nice.
people are not out here looking at you like you're crazy. I know there's a couple places you go to. I've heard a lot of people feel like really uncomfortable, but this country is really, really nice. People are very welcoming to people that aren't from here. A lot of other travelers are very nice to you. Like, locals are very nice to you. Things are very affordable. Like, A1. Lots of people getting you to buy stuff, but it's not a lot of homeless people begging for things. Yep. Food is very good. Very different in terms of, like, it's not heavy. I remember you kept saying you feel like you didn't eat. It's weird. It's satisfying, but it's not like you're not going to get the itis from eating their food. You're not going to get, like, disgustingly full. Don't feel real, real bad eating their food. Their food is like what food should be. And I can tell you right now, like, I get really backed up. I've literally been good here, which is shocking. So I know there's nothing wrong with me. It's the food of America.
Buying the food, yeah.
No, I was really thinking I had to go to the doctor. I was like, yo, there's something wrong with me. Like, I would never, like, have a very regular bowel, okay? It's too much info, but, like, for real. Here, I've had a regular bowel at least twice, 2 to 3 times a day. So that just tells you a lot. Like, the food here is very fresh. The fruit, all that, everything's very fresh here. A1. All the tours here are pretty great as well. Like, y'all, we had a great time. We had a blast. Met some really good people. Oh, wow. I got to text that couple. She told me to send her the video about the diving. What about that? Yeah, we're on our way back. We have about an hour drive right back. We still got to go through hell again with United and their nonsense, because United be playing games. But yeah, it's going to be lit. So make sure you guys like, share, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. You're not going to get most of these. It's too much damn work. But I really hope you guys enjoyed. Next trip is going to be, who knows? Who knows? But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this. Comment down below.